What happened? Why are you late? Where have you been?
Don't talk to me.
Why are you wet?
Shut up.
Oh, and I hate this job.
What's that smell? That's intense. I can't breathe. That's too much. It's making my eyes hurt.
Hello.
Hi.
What the?
Mom, I'm home. Where's the kid?
Nice, be respectful.
Nice.
Just came out of the toilet. You think I care?
Ah, Mama Fairy, there is your tooth. So you do with it whatever it is you do here in fairy world with your teeth.
Mr. Thompson, according to your caseworker, you're not exactly embracing the tooth fairy spirit.
Really? Is that what my caseworker said? So you called her and told her that? Well, let me tell you something. My caseworker here has wing envy.
Not true.
It is true.
I am a giant fan of the job I do and all the administrating.
That's funny. You hate this job.
I love it. I live for it.
No, you don't. No, you hate this.
Will you two stop it? Just look at what you have done to this family.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I don't know. Am I home yet?
It's not funny.
Did you see the dog? His eyes were like that.
You overdid it.
Fairy godmother, who is your supervisor? Who's above you? Gandhi? Who do I talk to? Because I want to file a complaint right now.
You have another assignment.
Another tooth? Are you kidding me?
Sometimes there's a double header.
Come on, just tell me where the tooth is so I can get it and just go home.
Oh, no, not until the child falls asleep. Till then, I'm afraid you have to wait.